This is going along with the melody. I don't actually know anything about melody or rhythm. This kind of sounds like the outback. This is a deliverance joke to make here somewhere. But I don't actually recommend the movie. Don't stick your hands in the water, I'm pretty offbeat right now, but this is still what I am capable of making to this noise, and I need to get up to 1 hour of these. I think this will be what my entire this album is. Yeah. Feeling, and that is 2:30 seconds. So I'm coming with. Alright, so I just realized that while recording my voice, I guess I could have the headphones on to separate the music coming out from the audio being recorded. And on top of that, originally I was gonna leave this in instrumental, but instead of you guys,
I'm
The harmonica is actually from elementary school. So, I've had these things
never die
for a long time, and I'm just getting you out of hand now? I hope that doesn't bother you as a poor listener of my MP3.
Sing.
Thank you.
I have the golden guns for Ando on on a quiet Sunday. Now I have a 4 PS4 and I will stream.
Thank you. Thank you. justice.
Alright, so we're talking about that. So if not, we're just talking about who you are today, and you know, we can really not keep up ranting about who you are. Even though it is freaking game, that we told people hate. So yeah, you know, I'm coming back on YouTube. I've had like 5 YouTube channels. They keep selling out really working out too well for me. But I'm coming back on, I've got this amazing and tough look to like live on who you are. And yeah, well, it's just crazy that I just met these guys and I was in their group and everything just going my way that day. And what I ended up happening was, you know, I'm exploring the payload and I still built the entire new team, and Murphy comes in and resurrects everybody, and they all start activating the ults from my ult is up to. So then I activate my ult at Ryan Hart, and they're all running away from me, and I knock them all down. I go into my R1 or whatever, you know, they come for like Molten, a lot of other things, and then I smack all of them, and I just kill everyone, and crush the payload right in front of the payload, and it's like that. Really should not have done that. And then I
I'm gonna go get some more.
I got 8-track so far. So for this track, I decided to just take two of the audio tracks from the first slide stuff I made up on the first day and just play those both at the same time, just fill some background music, and then I just started talking over the music. And yeah, I'm really glad that the first album was a success. Really proud of it. It's basically one of the best things I've ever done. Really big success as an individual. And yeah, just can't wait to start playing the Borderlands. And more to watch any of the Borderlands again. I feel like just start playing every video game and empower every video game. Emotion. And my daily emotion kind of sucks. Just can't wait for the YouTube band to be able to so I can get back out there and start live streaming again. And I've got one more track I need to put together after this one. And I think I'm just going to take all the tracks from today and load them onto one MP3 and just title it Big Finish. And yeah. That should be pretty good. I can't wait to actually learn how to play music instead of just this crap that I'm putting out right now. But it's awesome how many views I can get out of this crap. Like, I don't know if you know what a siege is. You know, there's like things where they would like go by the river, rocks and stuff, and look for gold. And that's what this kind of feels like.